Damn that hurt.
Huh. Lucky Luciano. 420 shit. High risk game shit. $30 ENT.
You know.
Green light.
Already.
Day one, the dream and the vision was to, you know, start a label and start a music movement, a music brand. And then thinking like, as a chess player, you know, assuming that we would have success in music, the next thing became, dang, what would we do next?
VVS is diamond settings, these is flawless stones.
Bling.
Came from gang culture, vultures, bunch of lawless lows. Behind the tents can feel the soul of something legendary. Get to the paper, the money is never secondary.
Never
open up businesses, bitches, and hire secretaries.
Uh-huh.
Left in October, I won't be back until February. Curses the velours, my bitch be buying out stores. Finny shopping Michael Kors, whatever she might adore. Bosses at the table, so don't speak if you just working strips. Been certified, your hood pass, you had to purchase it. All it takes is one wrong deal, they getting murder sent. Walking through the woods of the jungle, you catch that murder scent. And dope aromas, them bandos hot as the sauna. Catch you lacking, need the jail or they kill you quick as corona.
Damn.
No covert operations, just 19 in the clip.
Yep.
I create a pandemic with the shit I put on the strip, bitch.
Always have to have something that's paying your bills, so that whatever you're creating can breathe, so you don't have to rush it. You don't have to make it, push it to make money when it's not ready. You know what I mean? Like, you gotta always have to have something solid.
In the streets, but I'm trying to work it legit. Knowing any given day my next purchase could get me hit.
It
never
could.
Nervous, I'm well equipped for the consequences we get. In my city, see you climbing, they try to do you like Nick. Shit, a black man with some money becomes a target now. Well, even if you swear, you really just gotta guard it now.
Do.
Everybody watching your moves, they steady pocket
they
watching. I don't really mess with you rappers, a bunch of sausage parties. Real niggas back in the tennis coming to rush the party. MCs with the hammers, old school, but you can touch us hard. Record like Jordan and Worthy Wilkins and Charles Barkley. Record like Jordan and Worthy Wilkins and Charles Barkley. I'm jumping out arenas when I come to play. And leave my mark and hold my rings up when I walk the stage. Rose from the trenches where some nights they wouldn't make it out.
We did.
Before this rap, I made my first meal off a vacant house.
Yeah.
Winning, I don't like just to win. I want to win over and over and over. I want to, at the end of the day, I want all of us to get set. You have to have this passion and value that you want to win for yourself, that you want to be somebody, you want to create history. And you got to set goals for yourself that seem like you can't even reach them. You can't like set a goal like, yo, I want to go double platinum, or I want to just do this. You have to set goals that are not even imaginable to the regular person.